fingers become mere extensions, hands only servants to a vast silent source, unseen yet irrefutable. I let go and lose any separate identity from this infinite fountain that pours a river of heaven through me.